What is this? Oh, is this the thing that I've been looking for this whole time? Is it? I finally. The Holy Dirt Book! I found it! Oh my god! Oh, Darth Vader! What? 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 Darth Vader, what are you doing? No, Darth Vader! And. Okay, hello everybody!
Hello.
This is Otto.
And Boris.
And we are back with a Minecraft video!
Yay!
Woo-hoo.
Yay! Minecraft.
Okay.
Why don't you sponge me in the face?
His skin is a little messed up.
Yeah,
so he had a little problems. So I just, he just put his head on. That's his skin. Tell me what we are gonna do today. Well, you know that already. You built? What is this game called? What is this game called?
PvP?
Yes, it is Kid PvP, made by the one and only Boris, or McFunder. And I'm RocketCraft HD. Some of you may know me from my own channel, but we started to make a French channel.
Stop punching me.
Oh, wait, we are ready.
No,
I will kill you. Alright, okay, well, we are gonna explain this game that he made for us. Now, first we're gonna show the lobby. Look, he made a cool lobby. Look, this look. I don't know where the cow. I don't know where the cow heads are.
Look at this.
Alright, this is how Steve. The heads are not here on my screen.
No.
Alright.
Wait. Did you see the cow?
No, they're not.
There are no cow heads here.
No, not on my. I think they're glitched. But we are actually gonna play some kit. PvP. I mean, we're first gonna show off the kits.
So it's about.
He made everything. He made all the redstone.
It's about choosing a kit and then go to the PvP arena.
Spawn 1, 2, or 3, because he made 3. He made all this his own, himself.
Stop punching me.
Okay, sorry. Well, we are gonna show first the redstone. Look at all this redstone he used. Look at all. He TP'd me. Wow, you jag. I can't even sprint anymore.
I use all these common blocks.
Yeah, he had to use so much common blocks for this kit PvP.
That's
not for kit PvP, the rainbow beam. He's just made him that himself.
Just for the
All the command blocks, like, they give all the stuff of every single kit, and look at all these command blocks. Look at, everything.
Look,
let's.
I have a big head. Look at me.
Wow. Okay. Well, we are gonna show the kits off and then do a little fun. Then do fun on PvP.
We go hunt each other. Okay. So, we start off with the first kit.
Oh, I'm lagging.
That's the zombie kit.
Oh, there we go. Yes!
Right.
The zombie kit. You get some stuff. You get carrots. That's your food of the kit. And then the sword. You get a diamond sword for the zombie kit and full leather armor. And they give us saturation. You got the golden apple, just a normal golden apple, but the diamond sword, it slows you. Like, you have to go slower. You go slower. See?
Hey, no, don't kill me again.
Sorry. No. No, okay, I won't do it again. Next up is one of my favorites. This is the skeleton kit. You get full chain armor, like this. And you also get a normal stone sword and a bow, which when you hold it, you lose 2 hearts.
Yes, and when you lose the hearts, it will be gone.
Yes.
No. Okay.
And it's an infinity bow.
I'm the boss.
Okay, and
That was fun. Okay.
Well, we also get 64 apples, that's your food.
And a stone sword.
Alright, it's a normal stone sword. And then, there's the player kit, I mean the...
Steve kit.
Human kit, actually.
That's one of my favorites.
You get an iron, normal iron sword, a bow with 10 arrows, a potion of healing, and 64 bread, and this armor.
Like a boss, huh? Like a boss.
Well, I don't know where he's going. I'm gonna show the next kit.
No, I want to do that.
No. Okay, sorry. We're gonna show off the. Ooh, oh, you got all the stuff. Can you get out of the way? Yeah, you have to be the closest to the kit to actually get it.
Yeah, it's always in common. So you get two stone swords, one which does 3.5 attack damage, and one which does 8.5 attack damage.
And it has no durability.
Use it once. Like,
see?
Punch.
And it does a lot of hearts, and you get a potion of regeneration. And apples. Apples! Alright. Now we're gonna show the next kit, which is the slime kit. Lol. It gets pretty cool armor, pretty good. And you get a diamond boots, which have feather falling 10.
And two potions of gym boost. One of the gym boost 1 and one of gym boost 2.
Yay!
And you get also a slime ball, which has knockback 2.
Yep, you can see that I just demonstrated it. No. Whoa! I have jump boost 2 on.
No.
Okay, and you get also a normal stone sword.
No. Yes.
And also 64 pumpkin pie. No, don't kill me.
Because slimes like pumpkin pie. I don't know.
Next up, Iron Golem. Let's kill it. Alright, next up is, I think it's the creeper. Hey, yep. That's not a glitch for you anymore. Look.
Yay, how Steve was born. And the cows, look at the cows.
Yeah, how Steve was born. And the cows, he made all of himself.
Yeah, so cute.
And next is the creeper kit.
This one is pretty random, but fun. You get full leather armor with blast protection 10. And you get also 5 creeper eggs. You can only place them on cobblestone. But it's very useful.
Look, cobblestone. And you also get a diamond sword, which has a normal diamond sword but it does only 1 durability. And a normal wood sword.
And when you hold your gunpowder, you will.
Oh wow, you go pretty fast. And 64 chicken. That's your food. And now next up is a cool kit. It's the blaze kit. You get full chain armor, which has fire protection 10. Look, see, the blaze rod is fire aspect 1, and it doesn't the fire. Look, it doesn't even damage us at all. Look, like barely. And the normal stone sword, 64 apples, which is the food, and they've print the steel that can only be placed on cobblestone, and it's fire protection 10. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Yay,
what the?
Escaped.
How? Does it have jump boost?
I have to fix that later. No, where am I?
There he is. Alright, now the next kit is the Ocelot kit. Yeah, you get a speed potion. And you get full leather armor, which has and with a feather falling 10 boots. And you get a claw, which has 5.5 attack damage.
No! Stop it!
You're at half a heart. I think you're at half a heart. Low. Okay, and you get 64 cooked fish for food.
Awesome. So the next kit is the Iron Golem kit. This one is pretty random too. You get some fucked armor.
Yes, it literally says that. And it has only 1 durability. Look, hits me. It has protection 10, but only 1 durability.
And you get 3 diamond punches. I like to call it.
Oh wow, they're very OP.
When you hold it, you don't get any hearts in.
Yeah, you're one shot, and they only have 1 durability each.
But they're so fucking.
Or do.
You see?
Death. See? And you also get a normal iron sword and some apples.
Why are you so many fishes on the ground?
because I dropped them all.
Okay, next up, the chest kit.
Oh god, that lagged me.
This is the randomest kit.
Yes, it is very random. You get a piece of, the same as,
you get just a bunch of stuff.
You get a piece the same as the Iron Golem has. The leggings. A normal fire protection 10 chain leggings and leather leggings, and you get this armor. I just put on this. Look, hit me once. Hit me once. See? The armor is just the armor is just broken. The left armor. And you get like lots of different things that you can't even place, but it's called the chest kit. Splash potion of leaping, a normal diamond sword, the same as an iron golem, but you lose it and you have zero hearts.
Okay.
Oh, I'm glitched. I have to rejoin again.
Okay. I can explain. The next kit.
No, what?
Cave spider kit. You get a full set of chain armor with 2 milk buckets and 2 splash potion of poison.
Oh wait, no, we haven't explained. Okay, I'm gonna still explain the chest. Hey, I'm in creative mode. C. I mean S. I mean A. And now you get a golden apple for the chest kit and 5 creeper eggs, iron shovel, some random swords, bow, 3 arrows, and that's it. Now let's go on to the cave spider's kit. I think he's already explained it. You get, like you get, like you said, you get 2 milk buckets, 2 splash potions of poison. And a full chain armor, and a spider tooth. A spider tooth does 3.25 attack damage, I think. Yes. No, you're not.
Okay.
I don't even know you.
Next kit.
Okay. Next kit is the chicken.
Full diamond armor, but
only 1 durability.
No, 3.
Oh yeah, 3. And you get potatoes as food. Yeah.
You get a feather, which gives you 0.005 at of a speed.
But it does work, and the seeds do 3.5 attack damage. Let's break your armor. See? Hang on. Last hit. See? It broke. And now let's use the cactus kit. I like this kit, cause you get thorns 3 on your leather armor. And a cactus with 3.5 attack damage. Oh wow. Alright, and you get potatoes as food. And you lose very much durability because it has thorns.
Okay. Next up, one of my favorites, the miner kit.
It is a miner.
Iron armor. That's pretty amazing.
A torch with fire aspect 1 and 4 attack damage.
Also called the burning torch. It's so much fun.
I'm at 2 hearts. And you get a diamond sword. I think it's normal, right?
And the diamond pickaxe, which does 4.
Instead of 5.
Yes. Pretty random.
And you get 64 apples, 1 golden apple, and the diamond sword makes you slower.
Like the zombie kit. And you get also a golden apple. Okay, next up, in the last kit,
Darth Vader!
That's my favorite kit.
It's very random. Get full iron armor. You know, you don't have leather armor. We don't get leather armor because the command is very hard to also get leather, dye leather armor,
and
I mean.
You get Optifine for vanilla
mushrooms. Yeah, the Darth Vader's head. Like, you don't even have to install Optifine for this. Look. The
it just slows you
see
down.
You can't see the sign. You can't read the signs from here. Now you can. It actually works.
And the golden sword does more attack damage than the diamond sword.
But you also you're also slower. And the diamond sword is normal, but it has only 6 attack damage.
No.
Okay, 64 apples as well. Well, these are all the kits. I like you. I mean, I like your kits.
Okay.
I like your game. Oh, LG Pro. Well, This was I love this. I love this kit PvP. Thank you for making this.
Wait. We don't have to the arena yet.
Oh yeah. We're gonna
take a look at this. This is a mini example from the arena, but it's very, very small.
No, but now we're gonna go to the actual arena. I'm gonna go to spawn 3. Look, this is the actual arena.
I made it by myself. And the slime kit is very useful, because you can jump on the blocks without taking the ladders.
Yeah. Hello.
Oh, stop it!
Uh oh.
Yay.
Now I'm gonna die. Unless you jump. Aww.
Oh, MLG.
Oh, wow. Well.
No. That wasn't too
funny. I see you.
Cheater! Cheater!
No.
I can choose a kit and fight each other.
Well, I'm still in the PvP arena. I'm still in the PvP arena.
Are you gonna keep that kit?
Until I die. Uh oh. Oh, it's broken already. Yeah, his Minecraft's not that smooth. I was suicide to choose a new kit. Okay, I'm going to choose the slime kit this time. I'm going to choose 3 kits and then I'm going to end up the video.
I'm going to choose the slime kit.
As well. I'm going to go to spawn 3.
Do you have the slime kit? No,
yeah. Then I can choose the place. Uh-oh. Hello, Dad.
I see you.
Because I am... Do you or do you not? You do. You do. You do.
Ah.
Yes. Oh. Oh. Holy. Oh.
Stop it.
I
can hit you.
I am nowhere and everywhere. Oh. Yeah, the slime kit is also a pretty useful kit. Uh oh. Now I'm on fire. Oh my god. Oh my god! Yeah, okay, I'm going to. Oh my god, no, not the flint and steel. Oh! See, the slime kit is pretty OP.
Oh,
okay, I'm gonna choose the last kit and then we're gonna end off the video. I am going to choose the cave spider kit.
No.
Hey, you! Oh, cookies. Yeah, you get cookies.
No. I'm sure you will take damage. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Are you ready?
I'm going to go with this spawn 3. Hello. Shouldn't the
Don't poison me!
Shouldn't you add to the cave spider kit that you get spider webs?
No, that's for the spider kit.
Oh yeah, you're gonna still add kits?
Screw you!
No! You're poisoned! You're poisoned!
No, you're holding something.
Am I? No, I don't. I have nothing to go faster. I'm going to go kill you! Yes! Oh!
Hearts.
4.
Ah!
Aww. Alright. I actually want to choose one last kit. Darth Vader.
Okay. I'm gonna choose Darth Vader too. Darth Vader versus Darth Vader.
We're gonna just do that here, okay?
Okay, wait. Where are you? No, let's go to the Holy Dirt.
Nah. Just here.
He's there. I can See you with my Optifine.
Uh-oh, come at me, bro.
Don't run. You're much better.
Yeah.
Wait until Redstone tutorials. I wanna beat you.
Yeah, he's better at Redstone than me.
I'm the nerd, you're the PvP man.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, I hope you've all enjoyed his minigame. He made it himself.
I'm the best. No! Not again. I hate you, Darth Vader.
Uh-oh.
You're maybe my father, but I hate you. Please! Please!
Oh.
Okay. That's been it. Thanks for watching. No,
that's definitely. Alright, we are gonna thank you for watching his mate, Kid PvP.
This map will hopefully be ready soon, because I want to add some more kids if there's a bit of lag.
Yes, okay.
So like and subscribe, smash the like button.
For Botto! For Botto!
Yeah, do it.
Hashtag Botto!
Hashtag wrecked! Yes. Okay, see you next time!
Goodbye!